Hello there, this is Space Runner 5. Welcome back to episode 14 of our Russia Let's Play series, where we expanded quite a bit. We have Ming as a vassal, so everything in blue except for Hungary and Brandenburg are ours. So we're pretty big already, and we're getting ready to go to war with the Commonwealth once we have, once our truce is up. And let's see, rebels are still within our land. I can't do anything there, but I did go ahead and look at our states off camera. So you want to keep that just for now. Go ahead and get rid of this Burger's Loyalty, or Boyer's Loyalty, because our Equilibrium is 75.4, which is above 50, so we can actually continue to take land from them pretty consistently. And right now, just doing this. Their opinion is still 56, not too bad. We can also remove the Equilibrium on the Clergy to get an additional 10 Absolutism, because right now the Equilibrium is 76.9. So doing that, we'll take it down by 10, which is okay. Not too big of a deal. I can actually take a second one from you guys. What's your equilibrium still at? 65. We can actually... I do like the agendas, though. And I do want the strong duchies, because it gives us Liberty Desire minus 10%. Pretty nice. Cossacks. Going to keep this around just for a little bit. Let's see. What is it currently at? I always forget what tab it is here. We're up to 44 as our max. So, still kind of low. But we'll obviously work on getting that higher. We do have quite a bit of money just sitting around. Doing nothing. UDEG, give us a royal marriage. It sounds lovely. Production. A couple provinces that seems worth to build in. Taxes. Really want is manpower, though. There we go. Give us a couple extra 1,000 men. We'll do. Local unrest. Ah, sure, take the autonomy. That's fine. Let's see. Reduce our rebels. Do we even have any? Oh yeah, we got quite a few rebels actually. I'm going to take that click. It's already halfway to the next one. Another conversion. Oh, years of separatist reduction. That's very nice, honestly. We will continue to help the Ming, because he needs help as much as he can get. Ottomans, wasn't our truce up anyways either, as well. We don't really have a good CB on you anymore. Yeah, we just have the claims of Georgia. Let's see, manpower is recovering. That's a decent rate. We're suffering quite a bit of attrition as we walk across our own country, though. Which isn't great, but oh well. Revolt. You guys, why don't you guys just go ahead and stop over in Yorkland. Kind of deal with our rebels, so I can give this province to them as well. Conversion, there you go, Finland. Your rebels are walking into our country, though. Convert that. That core is coming in? Yeah. That's what we like to see. Yeah, we're a little bit low on power protection right now. Commonwealth. Why don't we send you an insult and make it scornful? In the great game we play, you are a mere pawn. Yes, you guys are, indeed. Not give us any power projection, which means we already have it. Nope. You guys just didn't give us power projection. Alright, Spain. Apparently we eclipsed you, but you're back. Then insult and make it scornful. There you go. That time we got power projection. Cores are coming in. One of our vassals was disloyal. Probably the Ming. Yeah, the Ming. Ming, you only have 28 troops, though. Separatist. Oh, yeah, the Particulists are going to win. That's great. Thank you. Now we got our province back. Hey, Yorkland! You're not disloyal whatsoever because we keep giving you land. And we will continue to do so. You can take that province. I gave you the wrong one! Oops. There we go. That was a mistake. Oh well. Oops, didn't mean to go to that overlay. Alright, what do we have for age objectives this time? potential for a large army. Yep. At least 5 different protocultures. Maybe. Emperor China, no way. Religious wars, no. Retreat. We can do universities. We can at least get another one. Hey, Austria. How are you looking over there? Habsburg, he's 9. Or is it 7? I honestly can't remember. Even though I just looked at it. How old is your heir? He's 7. He's 14. 42. Just swapped. Okay. And next month, our truce is up with Orat. Nah, we don't care about the Orat. It's almost time. Alright, Commonwealth, you are allied with the Papal State. We have a lot of our own claims. Hungary won't join them, which is great. They are the defender of the faith at the moment. What land is this? Yeah, we'll go for that one. Not that I'm going to give you that land, Finland, but, you know. It's nice that you ask. And you guys just, honestly, go to the other side of the country. Just because we don't want the Commonwealth actually hitting you on accident or something. Give us the extra pop. Take it. Let's go ahead and move the armies to the bottom tab so I can see what's going on here. Where's this army? You guys are there dealing with rebels. Oh yeah, that's right. You're on this side. Go beat up Stenn's army. Huh. Normally I think they're supposed to get black flag because they were on the border of two countries we're at war with, but I'll take it. Chunk of Finland, nah, that's not what we're looking at. Whoa. Yeah, that's most of the Commonwealth army. Yeah, it is. Hey, you guys come home from that. You guys fought hard. You guys lost. Conversion, 2 sieges. You go to the Pope. Pope has actually quite a bit of land. Maybe we could sack Rome while we're there. Just for fun. Give us those Diplo points. We'll take them. Sweden is fabricating claims on us. Yeah, you guys do that. It's a very quick siege, but we're going south. We've taken a siege here. Go to Zemplin. Siege of Crimea is over. Go there. How much attrition are you suffering there? Attrition from supply, 201.9%. Ooh. That's going to be brutal. Give us that legitimacy. Yeah, hopefully that just bleeds through your manpower pool, since we don't really have much of one ourselves. Kirkland, you go ahead and convert yourself. Take an extra pop. Trading in spices, we'll take them. Why are we losing so much money at the moment? Who is not giving us money that was giving us money? Base tax, shipyard. No. We'll go for that, making that a city. Yeah, we can just spend a couple of diplo points to get that. No biggie. Another siege. Taken alone. Yeah. You guys took a lot of attrition. And we got 2/4 of ourselves. Go to Krakow. You're a 3 siege. You're also a 3 siege leader. Go over there. Where are these? Commonwealth. Magnate rebels. Did you just recently die? No. It's not recent. Truce to the Ottomans. Sure. Herod. Deal with that for you, Yarklin. Nah, Stettin, you're in this war. You decided to ally the Commonwealth for some ridiculous reason, and so now you will pay. Where'd the Commonwealth's army go? It's in the shadow somewhere. Unjustified demand reduction, but this gives us our beautiful culture conversion policy. Not the one I was thinking of. We need admin ideas. It's our next idea group that we really want. We can't take no military actually ideas. That was actually very underwhelming for what I thought it was. Siege of Poldow is over. Let's go over to Warsaw. Looks like they just got their capital back. Free policy and the admin ideas. Global tariffs. Income from vassals is going to help us actually a lot with the Ming. Yeah. Whoa. Did you see that income jump? Yeah, we're getting multiple ducats from each. Our artist died too. He's our level 3 half-cost advisor. Go for national taxes. Just a level 1 though. We'll be modest. Yeah, stay away from our army at Krakow. Local dev plus 20%. We're not interested though. Did you guys get stuck? Go over to Rome. There goes Krakow. Go to the next fort. You guys go over there. Do a little bit of spreading out. Help Ming with their conversions once more. Apparently just accidentally just walked on a couple armies. Man, you're able to siege down very quickly. Are you assaulting? No, it doesn't look like it. There goes your capital, though. That's important. Oh, we're going to make our way over to the war goal. Yeah, you have fun with that, Finland. You're going to break here soon. Just fine. They still stay a vassal. Oh, Brandenburg died. Siege of Plock is over. Yep, we're still married. Wonderful. Holy War against Tondo. Oh yeah, it's just because, you know, this it's not a full colony yet, though. We're a full city. Lose loyalty. Ah, lose the money. Money is just a number to us. Lost a leader. The guy in Rome? No. Alright, we don't care then. Let's see. In Finland, you got beat up. Ming, you got beat up by the Commonwealth. Siege of Pozon is over. Just go over to the next one. Do have some military points to spare. What level is it? 4? 3? This is the army with 1 artillery. That siege is going to take a while. Oh. Well, what's this at? It's not worth. It's not worth it yet. Over to Riga. Military leader has left us. Where? It's army over here. New colony. And there is our Alaska. Wonderful. Let's go and colonize there. Be fine. Conversions. There we go. Siege of Riga. Also known as Riga, as I knew it. You're going after the war goal. Go after that siege, it'll be fine. Peace, extra settlers, we'll take them. Hey, the boatman is currently fighting there. They retreated so we could fight them. What tactics they have. Alright, we got the war goal. Not that I plan on giving it to them, but, you know, I think helps. Go over there, deal with those rebels. They're going to manage to take the siege before we get there, but meh, it happens. Spymaster died. Be honest, I didn't notice because we don't have a spymaster really readily available. Or, I guess, he's on the docket, but didn't know it. Do we have high inflation? Is that why everyone's so expensive? Yeah. I'm going to buy that down here eventually, once we have some points to spare. Georgia. Yerklin, guys are pairing up to fight the Pope Man, and lost. Go for manpower. Something we need. Our vassals aren't very strong, but they give us money. That's important. Patriarch Authority, or admin points. I think at this point I can just take admin points. Yeah, we'll take admin. Definitely get quite a few more states going. These were rebels in the Ming. You guys just go deal with that, and then we'll give you artillery once we have some spear manpower. Commonwealth has some noble rebels. That's fine. Papal State. Waiting on Rome to fall. Then we'll piece you out. We'll boost our war score with the Commonwealth. And we'll just kind of get out of your hair for a little bit. Six shock. Pretty good. We are getting to the phase, though, where fire is better. There goes Rome. The Rome has fallen. Just get out. And you're going to give me a lot of money. I'll take it. Go home. Alright, there, bud. I guess this can go to Finland. They asked for it, and we can provide. Something like that. It's all the way down here. We can core that in the future. We have claims on it. How's this coalition work? It's non-existent. That's wonderful. Just kind of eat the entire border. Oh, that's diplo points. We don't want to spend those. Eat the border. You guys won't give me that. Could bring out a little Crimea, actually. Got all that return. Do we need a Crimea, though? Honestly, I'd rather just core it at this point. We need bigger vassals than that at this point. There are forts over here. That's a fort we'll take, gladly. Take that fort. Go there. Go there. Oh, we lost a fort. Not great. Probably would have preferred to have those forts in our care. Two new conversions. Wonderful in the Ming. Brandenburg had an heir. Alrighty. Not a big deal. It's got a strong claim. So can't do anything about that, but let's go threaten them, actually. And you got one of them. We have to go the long way. Don't do that. Just go take Polak. Wait, this isn't Polak. This is... Oh, it is Polak. Okay. Yeah, beat him up. Guys came up here just to go back. Okay. Deal with those rebels. Another fight. Wow, that army has absolutely been devastated. Go home. I'm almost at the point where I just disband it. You know. Yeah. I don't want that anymore. You're going to cost so much manpower to get back, I'd rather just rebuild. Rebuild and get what I want. I think that's actually fine. It's going to create crap in a border gore. I think I'm okay with that, though. Who's in the coalition? The Commonwealth? We don't care about you guys. Get out. You won't even give me that? Okay. It's fine. We'll take it. Give me some money. 100 ducats click. No, not 97, but you know, 100 ducats. Okay, we'll take another 300 ducats. And core all that. Corruption is rising. That's okay. Right, you guys go home. Alright, guys, you know what that means? We walk all the way back. Davi, who are you under? You're still under Hungary. If we get a chance to put a PU on you, we're going to do it. Brandenburg, I don't know if we really need you anymore. We have vassals. This point. Finland, you are looking pretty nasty over there. I think we go to war with the Ottomans here. No CB. Georgia, I'm going to go ahead and break your march status. Doesn't cost us anything. We're going to be 800 as well. You're kind of expensive. You need a new leader? Let's take the heir. He's not very good. The stack will be reformed. No, Georgia. You don't get to be free. Or be in March. Your Marchy March status has been revoked. England, you still lack an heir. I mean, England. We do fancy you. Maybe. We'll just go ahead and improve relations with you. Just see what's up. What do we have? Conquer Finland. We already looked at that. Name the steps. What do we not have in lower down? Ah. Dang. Capped on military points. Can't increase our legitimacy. However, we can, you know, harsh treatment. Gives us a little bit of innovativeness. We'll take that. Pretty cheap, honestly. Gives us an extra 100 pop. We'll take it. Truce with Chu is up. Why are you significant? You're an OPM. We don't care about you. Conversions. Continue down the path. The path of righteousness. Commonwealth, honestly, we took a big chunk out of you. We're twice the size of Spain even, wow. Yorkland died, oh well. It's all good. Transoxiana wants our truce up. Quite some time, but you, however. Garakanulu, Yazd, OPM, Basara, OPM. Is there anyone over here that we would like to have as a vassal? Hansa? Nope. Anyone that we can release? No Ake. Where's the Timurids? What happened to them? I'll go ahead and release the Timurids, honestly. The Timurids will return. And that means Jarklin can go ahead and get annexed here. Do you really have any cores? Just over here? Jom? Not really. But we'll get the Timurids going. That'll be fine. Declare war. Yas won't even join. You go over to Kara. You go there. You go there. And sure. Go over. Fine. Just go there. That'll be fine. Actually, take care of those rebels. They're going to cause issues. You guys, form to a template. Not this guy. Not enough soldiers. Promise is not one of your core. Oh, it is a front. It's kind of a weird requirement there, but sure. Harsh treatment there. Get our absolutism up just a little bit more. Yeah, we're at 4. Not very high. How about those universities? We need 5 of those. There, there, there. Capital. That's 4. And you can have one, sure. Something like that. We do have a spirit colonist. Just go ahead and colonize there. Since we that is needed for a mission. And it's not that big of a deal. There we go, we got Yarklin's province back. Wonderful. For these Khorasani rebels, that means they're going to cross our border. Not so great, but, you know, what can you do? Claim the steps. Oh yeah, we're just waiting on that. You guys are done. Look at missionary strength. I think we've already converted all that, though. And we're working on local missionary strength again on Crimea. Alright. I think we're gonna probably wait a little too long to actually use that though. You go there. Gold is a sign of nobility or admin points. I say I'll take the admin points. Continue to help the Ming. There we go. You guys get built up. Form the army, the navy. For the army and the navy. Don't really need the military points, to be honest. Let's just go for the Navy then. That'll be Diplotech. Wonderful. There goes the capital of Karakunulu. Gain quite a few provinces, scores. And I'm assuming this is military tech. Yeah, give us that innovativeness. We'll take it. Unbalanced research is a thing though, so that's going to cost us quite a bit of money. Development ironwork, nice. Forced migration. Okay, that's something to do over in America. Infantry, cav, new cannons, that's what we got. Really need to pay attention to that a little bit more, but meh. Alrighty, so we want everything here, just because it's a lot of forts. Yeah, that's fine. Karakunulu. Turn some cores to Genoa, or Georgia. Sure. Coalition. Yeah, we don't care. Still tiny. Compared to what we got. Let's go for production, because maybe you'll pay for yourself. There goes one fort. Go help them siege. We have Edmund. Really, it's only two provinces? Yeah, it's not really worth it. We'll save it. Excellent. Extra military power. Because apparently we needed that. England. You still have no heir, but you will not take a royal marriage. Too many diplomatic relations and distance between borders, but we'll maintain. Gujarat, we can come on from you. Sam Brandenburg. Hey, look at that, Ming. You're continuing to be converted. Let's go help Finland for a second. Because... looks, seems like they broke. Yep, they broke. Perfect. No biggie. What's up with the stack? Oh, the artillery got split off. Give me that admin tech. That's gonna be... administrative ideas or military ideas? I think admin. Air-focused admin. Or air is more focused towards admin. Not by much, though, really. Hey, look, dude, we're just gonna do, like, a full annexation of you. That's it. That's all we want. Only a little bit of land. I mean, it's not like you have that much. Go there. Go deal with that. You need a new leader. You may have one. Go help Yarklin out for a second. Tell us the event, the struggles of power. Where are we at for our patriarch authority? Bump it up. Give us 100. Struggle of royal power ends. They went with the punk's option. They went with the CGN. Oh, so now they're just, they've continued to be actually, they're a republic now. That's gross. They vote and stuff. Well, it's probably more of an oligarch, not quite a full, like, democracy. Only the rich get to vote. There you go, Ming. We'll continue to help you out. Ooh, we have a couple uprising that are getting ready to... rise up. Don't want that to happen. New colonies, self-sustaining. We sent those ones. Fine. New cores in. You get to stay. And repay that loan. Because we don't like being in debt. Brandenburg wants to... yeah. We'll pay for it. Helps our ally out. Alright, bud. Give me that. A little bit high on overextension. That's fine, though. Alright, now I gotta find Timurids in the list. Timurids. That's nice that they're not in the list. Hey. You guys. We're trying to release you. Those aren't even our rebels, and yet we have to deal with them. Alrighty, well, Ming, how many cores do you have? Mostly in the south with Yu and Wu, a little bit of Shun, Jun, Chi a little bit. All in all, not too bad. You're 2,000 now. Gross, you guys are expensive. Alright. Can we have the Timurids now? Nope. No Timurids for us. That's always frustrating. Should be an option. But it's not. Alright, fine. We'll just core it all ourselves. Although, we want to go through a admin idea group. Give it, release Kiva, and then give it all to them. I mean, I don't see why not. They'll do. They have cores here. Nothing there, though. Okay. This can also stunt our development. Because I really wanted the Timurids here, because I was going to feed all this land to them. We continue to expand this way. Ottomans, we need to go to war with you. I have no real CB. Georgia, I think it's time that you've outlived your welcome. Can't actually annex you. Good to seize land, though. Because now our vassals have taken too much of the front. Do I think we'll be able to annex Yarkland? Opens up Nepal, Delhi, Multan, Afghanistan, and Sistan as holy war opportunities. Keep this one province here so that we can holy war over here to Jam. Do you expand? Be an option. Do want to fight the Ottomans though. Continue to go forward. I don't think they're a valid rival for us. No, they're not. Hey, Georgia. Claim this land. I'd like to keep going. Yarkland, let's claim this a little bit. You guys claim Korea. Ming, you're kind of fine. You've done a nice job just by existing at this point. Lake claims here as well. Get a land connection going. Alrighty. Well, since I can't release the Timurids like I was planning, and we'll go ahead and core all of this, that's fine. I'm okay with that. Kiva is there. Sure. You're an infidel at the moment, but that's okay. Kiva, force your religion. It's okay. We're just going to give you a bunch of land and you'll be happy. Take that province. That one. Grant core. Nah, you guys don't get cores. You get land, though. Tabas. Nope, click the wrong one. You're not getting a core. Tun. Sabas something. That province. For niche. You take Sari. Anol. Or it's Amol. Okay. That'll help a little bit. And then we'll help them with our conversions. Can't core this ourselves? Alright, I guess. Kiva, you get some more land. There you go there, bud. Take your land. We'll definitely need to help you convert. No biggie. And I guess we are going to do an admin idea. Go for that. Administration. Get the, just the first two, and then we kind of wait a little bit. We can go ahead and start annexing for the most part. Because we'll be able to fly through that, hopefully, soon. Go ahead and get this up to be a 8K stack. There we go. Let that go on reform. Well, that's all the time I have for today. So if you enjoyed today's episode, please like and subscribe. Have a wonderful day.